your bailouts because it's the easiest way to preserve.